Hello guys and welcome to another Explore video. So today I have come to an abandoned school. Now this school is due to be demolished within the next couple of months. And the story behind it is that they've built a new school directly next door to it. This one is now going to be demolished, like I said, it's going to be knocked down, and I think they're building houses over the top of the foundation. So yeah, I thought I'd come in here before they get rid of it all. It's quite local to me, this one, so I didn't have to travel too far to get here. I'll take a little look upstairs while I'm in this area. Oh my god. What on earth is that? Jesus. Careful with my light actually around there, because there's a lot of open windows. That's very nice. I think we'll head back downstairs. We'll go and find the PE hall. And they've got a stage here as well, I believe. That's not even funny. God. What's up, people? Right, so we're currently now going into the old canteen. Once upon a time, this was full of chairs and tables where the kids used to eat their lunches. It's now completely empty. This must have been where they got their food from. Just through here is the old kitchen. And that's quite difficult to see because I'm walking around here in the pitch black. But the floor is absolutely drenched. I've either had a leak come from the roof or somebody's been here and left a tap running. I wonder. Yeah, more likely kids have been in and just flooded the place. Just through here is the old food tech room, or classroom. Still got all the tables in there. Water's still on. It's quite eerie walking around an old school at night time. Water damage in here. I'm starting to wonder whether it's the building that's leaking rather than kids coming in here and flooding it. Much in there. Toilet. No entry to students. Oh, this is where they obviously kept all the food. Probably one of the staff rooms. This place is actually really big. Guessing we're coming into the art area, possibly. There's quite a few pictures still up on the wall here. And this looks like an old staff room of some sort. Old lockers. It's quite eerie actually, that one. Didn't like that one much. School's actually a lot bigger than what I thought it was. Some of these are actually really good. Oh, I didn't like that one. Classroom by the looks of it. Yeah, what's left in this one? Right, this looks like some kind of a changing room. Oh no, it's the gym. Oh wow. This must be the room where they kept all the equipment. Some of it's still in it. Oh, this floor does actually sound really nice. I don't know if you can hear the wind outside, but it is blowing absolutely coolly. Okay, I'm starting to get a bit lost in here now. IT support room. Whoa, look at all this stuff. God. Bloody hell. Crazy. I can't imagine all this stuff going to be thrown out. Oh God. Onwards and upwards. Who leaves a skull on a table? This is the science department, I believe. So many classrooms here. Absolutely crazy. Yeah. Gas taps. They were always fun at school. Literally never ending. Classroom after classroom after classroom. Ah, here we go. This is the stage. God, it's pretty dark in here. This room is massive. Really can't appreciate it on the camera. It's the main stage out there. Scary. Ooh, so was that. Wow. Where'd we go? God, I've got this graffiti on the wall. Blimey. This is obviously the room that goes underneath the stage. That was really scary. Bloody hell, look at all this stuff in here. Wow. Must have been a caretaker's room of some sort. Every room is just literally jam-packed. It's gonna take them ages to clean all this out. Cool, paint room. How much of this stuff still in there has never been opened. God. Oh, how did I not see those? Plastic. Well guys, well I hope you've enjoyed that video. Please subscribe to the channel. I'm going to be uploading quite a few videos over the next couple of months. I've got another one coming up soon which is also around my hometown, Portsmouth. It's actually an old shelter used during World War II. It's quite a big site, so that'll be a good one. But yeah, please hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and I will see you on the next Explore.